Hi, I'm Greer Wilder with Greer's OCTV. Tonight we're at Center of Living Peace getting ready to speak with Charlize Theron about her outreach project in Africa.
The idea behind Africa Outreach was always to not to try and be too specific. I mean, we like to integrate the program and to go back and kind of reevaluate and change things up. It started with HIV, AIDS and health, and then it kind of grew into computer programs and soccer fields, and it's like an ongoing thing, and you kind of realize that there's not really one answer or one thing that's a problem or a resolve. It really is hearing what the community needs and kind of seeing firsthand and on the ground what is going to cause change. So it's constant reevaluating and kind of changing and integrating the program.
And what have you learned from the people that have so little in this village where you are?
Well, you realize that it's really about the human condition and it's about the spirit of people, you know, and I think we forget that. We get caught up in a very materialistic world, and then when you hang out with those kids who have absolutely nothing, you know, they've never owned a pair of shoes, and, you know, Blake from Tom's Shoes brings them a pair of shoes and you see the joy that they have. They never fall to the sense of victim. They don't feel like victims. And I think that is the thing that always drives me to be a better and stronger person. And that is one thing I will say about South Africans. We are resilient. And I respect and appreciate that so much. And that's why I think they have so much potential if they are just given the tools, because they do bounce back and they do come back. And, you know, when you're surrounded by that and you kind of come back into this world of luxury and you open your fridge and there's food and you turn the television, it's like, it's overwhelming for me sometimes. It really is. I'm a true believer that you make time for the things that you want to make time for. You know, and I don't think you can lie behind or hide behind, I'm so busy. I think, I really believe you make time for the things that matter in your life, and this matters to me, and has always been kind of on my priority list, so I'm making a real effort to make time for it. And it's not hard, it's a joy. This has really been, what I have gotten in return has been such a great gift, so it's been a blessing, it's really been great.
So that's a look at the first Living Peace series. Next up, Sir Richard Branson in January and the Dalai Lama in May. Thank you for watching Greer's OCTV. See you next time.